You've heard Michelle Nunn talk about President Obama.
I defer to the president's judgment.
So what does that mean for Georgia? Obamacare with massive Medicare cuts, higher taxes, amnesty for illegal immigrants, and weakness in a time of growing national threats.
But make no mistake, these policies are on the ballot.
I defer to the president's judgment.
Michelle Nunn, Obama's senator, not yours. NRSC is responsible for the content of this advertising.